A hack attack at Stanford lets students snoop on their classmates. Nipes Chavasquez is live on campus tonight. And Joe, I believe that you were able to speak with some hackers, right?
Yeah, there's actually a hackathon taking place tonight, but unrelated to this particular hack. And what happened here is there's basically a computer program that was supposed to allow students to look into their own information online, but it turns out they were able to check on their neighbors as well. The data breach a few weeks ago here at Stanford exposed personal information like social security numbers, high school transcripts, even criminal records, details provided by students during the admissions process. The hack into the IT system was exposed by the university newspaper, the Stanford Daily. A Stanford University spokesman emailed us a statement acknowledging the records of 93 students were hacked in late January, along with an apology. Quote, "We regret this vulnerability in our system and apologize to those whose records were inappropriately viewed. We have worked to remedy the situation as quickly as possible and will continue working to better protect our systems." The university says the IT program that deals with admissions is now being replaced.
Hopefully, I guess Stanford learns from this, makes their systems more secure.
On campus tonight, an event called Tree Hacks. About 800 software engineering students from several countries are participating, including about 400 Stanford students. Some here applaud the sort of hacking that discovered the admissions data breach.
Everyone can feel more secure that their data is being handled ethically and, you know, this thing won't happen again.
Right? So whoever hacked this might have actually been doing a service.
Oh yeah, I mean, bugs are inevitable in software engineering, but that doesn't mean we shouldn't try our best to make them not happen.
Stanford says it is notifying the 93 students whose information was improperly accessed. Reporting live from Stanford University on the Night Beat, I'm Joe Vasquez.